in the studio with my special guests, echoSix. I'm just going to call it open. They're going to go ahead and play a few songs. We'll talk to them, and we'll be back. This is The Basis of Funk on WRIRLP 97.3 FM Richmond.
All right. Thank you all for having us.
I stand here, right here beside you. I know. Right. What do you guys call that one?
That is called Bars of Braided Fence.
Oh, nice.
That's Superman.
Ready? echoSix, a new band. We just started about a year ago, and we are just looking to get out there and start playing some shows. And
Awesome. Band sound off. Give me all the names, everybody.
Okay, so I'm Rob. We got Rick on the bass, woo! Scott on the guitar, and Tisha on the drums.
Awesome. Well, do one more and then take a little break.
Okay. Sounds cool. Good.
Thank you.
guys so much.
That was echoSix, and they just killed it. This is Bass of Funk, WRIR, bringing you some local tunes live in the studio right now. We'll get you guys back in here maybe a little past the top of the hour. You are tuned in to WRIRLP 97.3 FM Richmond. Well, it's the Bass of Funk. It is 2 o'clock. I'm going to play some promos, and then when we come back, one more tune from echoSix. And then I'm going to get them over here behind the tables, and we're going to pick some tunes. So we got an awesome another hour. Can you guys believe it? Another hour we have left. Let's do it. All right. Now, my faithful listeners, you should know that usually at 2 o'clock, some really random, weird, crazy stuff gets played. I might pull that on you guys a little bit later. I guess since I did the Prince interview already, that can be counted towards that. But we'll see. But for now, here's one more song from echoSix.
Thank you. This is called Hazel Angel Eyes.
Thank you.
Thank you guys so much. Thank you all for coming and ringing in the late night with some wonderful music. That was echoSix with Hazel Angel Eyes. That's right. We're talking with echoSix right now about how their favorite band is Limp Bizkit. So that song I picked Mr. Crinkle from Primus because I wanted to. Before that, we had Anima from Tool. We had Show Me What You Got, Jay-Z, picked by Tisha, of course. I just loved it because when he's like, give the drummer some, Tisha's over there. She's on it.
Oh, yeah.
Before that, from Rick, our bass player here, he had Soul Coughing, Is Chicago, Is Not Chicago. That's good. The song did a weird thing near at the end. I'm sorry, it dropped out and there was a couple of seconds of nothingness. And then we had two songs from Ray LaMontagne. We had Trouble and You Are the Best Thing, picked by Rob. And that covers a nice wide span of variety and genre out of echoSix. So just say goodnight to the city. Do a sound off. Say goodnight to everybody.
Goodnight, Richmond. Thank you so much for listening and for tuning in. Appreciate it. Check us out on Facebook, Reverb Nation, Twitter.
echoSix, and that's lowercase e, one word, capital S. Their reverb is echoSix Music.
Yep.
I got a little bit of business to take care of, but to close out tonight, I'm going to play a demo of theirs recorded over at Lava Lamp with Brian Faharquar. I'm the only person who can say his last name right. Yeah. Faharquar.
So Monty Python.
Yeah. Yeah. Go away, I should dance you some more, Brian Faharquar.
Nice. Nice.
All right, so we'll go out on that, but first I'm going to do a PSA, and then I'll do my thing, and then we'll do the do.
Thanks for having us.
All right. Well, that's it for the Basis of Funk this week. As I tell you at the end of every show, funk is that which enables choice. Funk is always stronger than fear, so Richmond, always choose on the Basis of Funk. Always choose on echoSix, and always choose on WRIRLP 97.3 FM Richmond. Here's one more song from echoSix, but it's digital now.